So what school are you going to?
UArts. It's a school here in the city.
You never expected me to turn out to be a Republican. Well, you did your best to corrupt me, but I found my way in the end.
Is that how it went?
Uh-huh.
Now I figured as much.
Huh?
Glad you found your way, though. Still looking for mine.
And what did you turn out to be?
A tree-hugging hippie.
I'm not surprised.
I feel bad I haven't really kept in touch with anyone.
Things happen, you know. I mean, I don't know exactly what happened, if anything.
Yeah, no, it's fine. I was just going through a really bad time in my life. And I mean, you know about my parents.
Right.
Splitting up, and I just moved away with my dad, and here I am now. I don't know.
You are incredibly pretty. You know that?
Thanks, Ian. You look good too. Almost didn't recognize you. You look so different.
Thanks. Wait. I guess. I mean,
no, I didn't mean it like that. I always thought you were cute.
Yeah.
I mean, it's been so long. It's been, what, 6 years?
Yeah.
We were kids then. I mean, we're still kids now, that's for sure.
Yeah, we're growing up. I'll buy you another drink. If you want.
Yeah, sure.
So a tree-hugging hippie, huh?
You betcha.
Means you're probably not too happy about all these Republicans everywhere.
It's all over tomorrow.
Are you protesting? What about? Environmental, anti-war, pro-choice, LGBT, right?
It scares me to think of the Republicans winning, let's just say that.
Hmm. Gonna move to Canada when we do?
When? Is that how you have to talk now that you're on the campaign?
Yeah, might as well start packing now. Can I get two more, please?
Coming right up.
Thanks.
Have a girlfriend?
Yeah.
Was she in our youth group?
Yep.
Wait, let me guess. Sarah.
Oh. Really?
I don't know. I mean,
come on.
Okay, just tell me it wasn't Mary Beth. Really? Pastor's daughter? Mary Beth. Mary Beth and Ian.
Yeah.
Well, good for you.
Well, did you find anybody? Did you end up with someone?
Sorta. Kind of. Not really, you know?
You're good, guys.
Hey, thanks. I'm engaged, actually. Yeah, it's, 6 years. It's a long time.
You love her?
Yeah, of course. I do.